We want to determine dy dx and then the equation of the tangent line at the point 4, negative 1. Our equation is x squared times y squared equals 16. This is an implicit equation because it's not solved for y, so we'll have to perform implicit differentiation to determine dy dx. So we'll find the derivative of both sides of the equation with respect to x. But when determining the derivative of x squared times y squared, we're going to have to apply the product rule. So we'll have the first function, x squared, times the derivative of the second. Well, the derivative of y squared is going to be 2y times dy dx. Remember, since the term involves y, we do have to apply the chain rule to determine the derivative with respect to x, plus the second function, which is y squared, times the derivative of the first function, which would be 2x, equals the derivative of 16, which would be 0. Now we need to solve this equation for dy dx. So we're going to have 2x squared y times dy dx. And we'll move this product to the other side, so we'll have negative 2xy squared. And so the last step here is to divide both sides by 2x squared y. So we have dy dx is equal to this quotient. It's going to simplify to negative y over x. Notice how the 2's simplify out, one factor of x simplifies out, and one factor of y simplifies out. So now that we have our derivative, we can determine the slope of the tangent line at the point 4, negative 1. We'll replace y with negative 1 and x with 4. So the slope of our tangent line at the point 4, negative 1 is positive 1/4. So now we have all the information we need to determine the equation of the tangent line. We have the slope and we have the point of tangency. So using point slope form of a line, x1 is equal to 4 and y1 is equal to negative 1. So we'll have y minus negative 1 must equal 1/4 times x minus 4. Now we'll go ahead and solve this for y. We'll have y plus 1 equals 1/4 x minus 1. Subtract 1 on both sides. We have y equals 1/4 x minus 2 for the equation of our tangent line. And the first part of the question was to determine dy dx, which we found here. Let's take a look at these results graphically. Here we have the graph of our equation, x squared times y squared equals 16. Our point of tangency was the point 4, negative 1, plotted here. And the equation of our tangent line is y equals 1/4 x minus 2. Notice we have a y-intercept of negative 2 and a slope of positive 1/4, up 1 and right 4. I hope this was helpful.